Do you see the horse moving forward or backwards? If you see him moving forward, you're more left-brained. You are analytical and logical and often see the world with numbers and formulas. If you see the horse going backwards, you're more a right-brained person, meaning you are more creative and intuitive. You see the world through feelings and emotions.